There's something in the air. Something that tells me a new case is brewing.
Temperature difference between day and night. It's relatively warm all year round. The humidity is also very high, so it's easy to end up sweating even after light physical activity. Some tourists may even find it a bit hot and muggy. Oh, come to think of it, maybe I shouldn't have said the land of Fontaine, but the waters of Fontaine instead. Phantom, but because I worked so hard, I was promoted to the Aquabus. I can watch the beautiful scenery along the waterway all day, and even see Elinos. Everyone's been so nice to me. So I really want to work hard and make all of my passengers happy. So please, if you had any feedback for me on this trip, feel free to let me know. Printed on them. This means it uses the kinetic core designed by Alain Guillotin. This kind of core... let me remember what the tour guidebook said. These cores... can utilize the power produced by the mutual annihilation of Usia and Numa energies. Yep! What does annihilation mean? Is it like being extinguished? Centuries ago, Palais Mermonia hired half the workers in the court of Fontaine to build the opera Epicles. So many building materials were sent in. They were piled into a small hill on the shore. The income from these orders alone made many workshop owners obscenely rich. They had so much more, they felt safe investing in all kinds of other businesses. And even the workers building the opera house got such fat paychecks after the beginning of the project that they could work without any worry or hurry. So they took their time to make the place even more beautiful. So the construction of Opera Epicles gave a huge boost to Fontaine's economy.
Welcome to the court of Fontaine. Please watch your step. Welcome to the court of Fontaine. Please watch your step. Thank you.
doing detective work means you gotta walk the walk. No, I mean literally. I need to search high and low for evidence.
Investing too much emotion puts your risk of doing something irrational.
So these are the kind of guys who are used to this.
Thank you.
Investing too much emotion puts you at risk of doing something irrational.
So these are the kind of headlines they're going for these days. Intuition tells me that something very interesting is about to happen. There's something in the air. Something that tells me a new case is brewing. Thank you.
good newspaper should be a lighthouse of truth.
My intuition tells me that something very interesting is happening.
It would take to swim all the way to the other side of the ocean.
Welcome to the Navia Line. I am Elfan. The boat will be departing imminently. Please do not stick your head, hands, or other body parts outside the boat. The Aquabus operator is not responsible for any accidents or injuries resulting from doing so. Also, please remember to buy the Steambird, though I don't read it myself. The people of Fontaine say that the Fountain of Lucene can grant wishes. The custom is to toss Mora into the fountain. But really, if the fountain truly had some kind of spirit, then they could just sit there all day and regen Mora. Anyway, the Fountain of Lucene is a very popular tourist attraction. You should consider a visit. Approaching our final destination. Please be sure to bring all your personal belongings with you as you disembark. Even though I will take any forgotten items to the lost and found, the paperwork is rather annoying as Melusine hands are not suitable for grasping pens. Please be careful when disembarking. It has been my honor to be your tour guide this trip. Thank you.
Intuition tells me that something very interesting is about to happen.
There's no end to this.
Get with me!
I got careless.
Over here!
Get moving!
I got careless.
Truth hurts!
Finally. Done.
As long as I'm here, you don't need to worry.
Hmm.
Doing detective work means you gotta walk the walk. No, I mean literally. I need to search high and low for evidence.
Yeah! No, my sword!
Thank you.
and your face. Ring cutter! Our bond is strong!
Be amazed!
Over here!
Settler!
In the look of this.
Rain outlines your face.
Confess!
Witness the power of the one.
Bring it on! Fracture!
Thank you. Super rude lunch. Did I scare you?
Lightning terrified! Stand with me! Know my soul! Use the spotlight! Step on up!
That works!
Rain cutter!
Bring it on! Compact! A grand surprise!
How can you serve me?
Pressure!
Rain outlines your face. Know my soul! Let me read you a verse.
A grand surprise.
See, just follow my intuition.
Behold, the Princess de Vautalon.
Huh. My intuition tells me that something very interesting is about to happen.
Don't tell me they did it again.
Thank you. A bond is strong! Surprise!
Another test subject.
This way! No, my sword! Use the spotlight! Rain, outline your fate!
Picked the wrong test subject. Picked the wrong test subject.
hunter becomes.
Even the longest voyage is just a short line through the air.
Welcome aboard this Aquabus! One of the most unique forms of transportation in all of Teyvat! This boat will take you from Romera Time Station to the Court of Fontaine! Normally, this line doesn't have many passengers, so you have your pick of the best seats! But you still have to follow all the passenger guidelines. These include not placing sharp tools flat on the chairs and not bringing overstuffed lunchboxes on board. We've had quarrels break out between passengers over things like that. Some even escalated into private brawls. Of course, Fontaine's rules state that if you want to fight, apply for a duel. So, those two passengers were promptly sent to the Fortress of Meropete, where they went on to live peaceful, disciplined, and well-mannered lives. So, all's well that ends well, but please do not follow their example. Alphen was actually the ace of the Marchese Phantom's sleeve. I hear she caught a ton of criminals for the police, and she's the pride of us Melusines. After I was transferred here, one day she put on a new uniform, got on this boat, and said, "Since they dared to kick you all the way over here, then I don't have to stay in the Marchese Phantom either." Even though we aren't on the same boat, being able to do the same job as Elfman really is wonderful. Research Institute, Alain Guillotin, invented a prototype hundreds of years ago that could think and speak, and was even smarter than me! Even though nobody knows where that mecha is today, legends like this have inspired countless engineers and inventors to try to develop artificial intelligence! So everyone's made tons of really amazing clockwork mecha! I heard there's one model of mecha that has gone on to be very successful working in public security. If there really was a mecha smarter than me, and more articulate, would I lose my job?
There's something in the air. Something that tells me a new case is brewing.
Speaking of our Chief Justice, Monsieur Nubilette, dear passengers, please don't hold back your feelings of respect and adoration. Monsieur Nubilette is the pillar of all of Fontaine. He never misses a single public trial of the opera Epicles, and he still has so much other work to do. And despite all this, he's still so patient and gentle towards us Melusines. To me, it's obvious that without him, all of Fontaine would grind to a halt. I'm just a nobody. I've never even had a chance to speak to him. But maybe y'all get a chance. completion of this tour, the Court of Fontaine! Please remember to bring your personal belongings with you and mind the gap between the deck and platform as you disembark. I've heard that in some nations, the locals will make special hand gestures to convey their best wishes to the passengers. But we Melusines don't have any traditions like that. However, some Melusines will doff their hats in the direction of Elinas. Or if they don't have a hat, they'll show their regards with their eyes. I hope to see you next time.
Welcome to the Court of Fontaine. Please, watch your step.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you for completing today's commissions. Here is your reward.
I'll think about it.
There'll be an extra fee for that.
It's all coming out now.
Thank you. find that balance between the three.
The tea here just keeps getting warmer.
I can't wait any longer!
There's something in the air. Something that tells me a new case is brewing.
Surprise!
Sidewalk!
In peace.
A good newspaper should be a lighthouse of truth.
Chivalry will never die. Over here!
Oh, you are...
Rain, outline your face. Let me weep. Bond is strong!
Get here.
Use the spotlight! Stand with me! Rain, outlines your face. Witness the power. Over here! Chip on up!
Send this quickly!
Huh!
winter shall eventually come.
Doing detective work means you gotta walk the walk. No, I mean literally. I need to search high and low for evidence.
Ooh, I could make a fortune from this.
So these are the kind of headlines I'm going for these days.
There's something in the air. Something that tells me a new case is brewing.
These are the kind of headlines they're going for these days.
Ooh, I could make a fortune from this.